about a love song? I used to write good love songs that were like sweet and kind of romantic, and now I write songs about cutting off parts of my anatomy. Putting them in little dry ice packets and sending them via Federal Express across the country. In any event. Get you to stay.